National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southwestern Prince George County, north central Sussex County in southeastern Virginia, southeastern Dinwiddie County, until 6:30 p.m. At 5:43 p.m., severe thunderstorm was located near McKinney, moving east at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour with gusts and penny-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to trees and power lines. This severe thunderstorm will be near Carson around 6:25 p.m. Other locations impacted by the severe thunderstorm include Templeton, Reams, and Prince George Gulf. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Please report severe weather by calling 757-899-2415, posting to the National Weather Service Wakefield Facebook page, or using Twitter at NWS Wakefield.